Today I'm just going to be driving these three cars around the track. I drive it with a controller. Because why not? Drift around some of the corners, because why not? Ooh, get in the grass a little bit. Now, I'm only driving these three specific cars around the track because I kinda blew up the other cars before. Because. Yeah, I kind of blew up the other cars in C4, so that's why I'm not taking those ones around the track. But I'll take these ones around the track. This one's kind of a little bit difficult to control, but that's fine. But I like it. It's kind of fun, honestly. Smoke show. And we're on the street here. Gate broken. This car is still good to drive though. Somehow. Violer. Rolling now. Come on! I wanted to send it like a ramp, not slowly crawl up it. I don't know what I must do though. Oh, dang it. Stuck. It's stuck. There we go. I know what I must do. There we go. This is what I must do. 100%, baby. And press. Ooh, lag. Now I'm gonna get in the next one. Which is gonna be this blue beauty right here. Take this one on the track, cause why not? Kinda grips around the track a little bit. Now I really wanted to take that Lambo out, but I kinda blew it up by accident at C4, so. So I don't think I'm gonna be able to take it around the track because I kinda blew it up by accident with C4. I blew a Lambo up with C4. Ah, oh, this thing's smoking a lot. Come on. Really? I can get up that way. There we go. There we go. Uh-huh. Now.
And one. Ooh, lag. That's some lag right there if I ever seen some. Look at that smoke ball. Anywho, get into this beauty right here. This pink car. Driving your mom's car right here. Just a little bit damaged, like me. But it could be really good. Should I take that truck around the track? Why not take the truck around the track? This game is not that great with hand brake physics. This game is not that great with hand brake physics. I think I like that green muscle car the best so far out of these. What's this? Over here. Let's see if I can break into the here. Oh, sweet. There's some cars in here. There's two cars in here. Let me drive these. Oh, shoot. This guy's fast. I was not expecting this car to be. I like these cars. I can really throw them around. Handbrakes really work on these cars, though. I like these cars, they're quick. I like these cars, they're very quick. Next. Alright, next car. Fire! I'm on fire! Is this literally the exact same thing? Pretty sure it is. I'm pretty sure it's the same thing, but it's still cool. Oh shoot, I was landing in a drink there. I like this car. Did I get it stuck, really? Oh, I blew the back off of me. Still going though. It's struggling to move, but it's still moving. Get broken, oh no. We're gonna have to move this out of the way, actually. Push it out of the way. See, it's working. Gotta push it out of the way. There we go. Just gotta pull it out of the way, right? There we go. Take it out of the way. Well, no, I am not editing this at all. So I don't feel like it. I like that apples. Can I drive it? I don't think I could drive it now. But I could drive this truck. Oh, and right away. Oh, no, the Lamborghini's up there. And the garage up there. Then I blew up. Let me drive this around the truck. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. At all. That is not what I meant to do at all. Open. Uh-oh, truck's broken. Fine. Fine, you screw you then. How is the gate not... Gate broken? Broken now. Pretty sure I literally have zero cars left that I did not blow up yet. I could check up here, but... Oh, I have that. I think. There's a Lamborghini. Wait. Engine still starts. Here's another cars. Still, engine still starts. Any other cars I could blow up? Yeah, this won't start either. No, I don't think I literally have any vehicles left. this too. Pretty sure I blew up literally every single vehicle on this entire map, except my own van, which I'm pretty sure the van's not even here. Because this is just a sandbox. Imagine being a building there and then waking up and your house is destroyed. Oh, there's some more vehicles I could take. You know what? Let's save these. Let's save these vehicles, okay? Is it a car in there too? There's a car that can drive still, okay. There's some vehicles I have left that I could drive, okay. Sure. Can I drive this one still? No, I cannot drive this still. I blew it up. I blew it up. Nice house you have here. It'd be a shame if something happened to your house. Wow, went full speed into that and it didn't even break. Really? Useless. Fish, you say, huh? Well, here, have some fish. Oh. Have some fish. There's some fish for ya. Be free, fish. Let's take this mother up around the track. Is it really freaking stuck? I got it stuck, didn't I? I got it freaking stuck! Well, I wanted to take it around the track. Dang of it. Let's take this around the track right now. Take this vehicle around the track. Yeah, I don't think they're gonna take it around the track. drive this around the track. Are you kidding me? This thing's stuck. This, I got it stuck, are you kidding me? I can't believe I got it stuck. I got it stuck. Charlie is still stuck. Still stuck. It's not stuck anymore. Carrying a fish in my truck. This truck is actually kind of fish. Oh, I lost my fish. This has been a nice episode of Teardown. That can be enjoyed. I'll see you in the next video. I'm gonna get bald spots in my truck. Fine, screw you then. Try you!